Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will explain how to answer ratio sharing questions. For an introduction on how to simplify ratios, see our video linked above and in the description below. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Ratios can be used to share quantities, such as money or ingredients when cooking. To be able to share in a given ratio, we should think of the amount to share as a whole, and each of the numbers in the ratio as parts of that whole. For example, here, the £20 would be the whole amount. We want to share, or divide, the £20 in the ratio 3 to 7. The 3 and the 7 should be considered as parts of the whole. So we divide the £20 up into 10 parts, as 3 plus 7 equals 10. If we divide £20 by 10, we get £2. So each part is worth £2. Now we can calculate how to distribute each £2 into the ratio. Consider this question. Firstly, we need to understand how many parts each person will get. The subjects in the ratio question are always written in the same order as the ratio itself. In order to share out the money according to the ratio, we first need to find out how many parts there are in total. We do this by adding up all the numbers in the ratio. So, here we have 13 parts. Now we can divide the amount we need to share by the number of parts. Now we know what one part equals, we can now share out these parts using the ratio. Finally, we can check that this is correct by adding up the individual amounts. This should equal the original amount we had to share. Have a go at this first practice question, pause the video while you work it out. Now have a go at this final practice question. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe, like, and comment down below.